Okay, from this time we are ready.
Okay. So, do you see the paper which I have prepared? So, Leslie said that Omiru Odyssea we were reading was difficult for her. There were many unknown words, and I prepared another book, which is about Saint Paisios. Did you hear about Saint Paisios? Saint Paisios is a saint who was living in North Greece, and he was a person who could solve every problem and did many miracles. So our church decided to name him as Saint. So he wrote, he said he talked many times to different people, and all these things were written now from people who were with him in different times. And we'll try to read today some questions and some responses from him in order to see if this text is suitable for you. So, Kalispera, Nico.
Kalispera.
You know Leslie, Gail, Fred, Valerie, and Nikos. Let's start reading, and you can say to me if this text is very difficult for you. So, Γέροντα, τι σημαίνει για σας η προσευχή? This in English is Γέροντα, a father. Pray. Is meaning for you. Τι σημαίνει για σας η προσευχή? Leslie, can you repeat after me? Γέροντα.
Γέροντα.
Τι σημαίνει για σας η προσευχή?
Τι σημαίνει για σας η προσευχή?
Okay. Who can translate it in English? Who of you?
What does it
Elder.
Mean?
Elder.
Have you any unknown words? Προσευχή is pray.
Prayer
is the person who does pray. Okay. So, Γέροντα, Father, what pray means for you? Okay, what pray means for you? Στέλνω σήμα, ζητώ βοήθεια. Γκέιλ, στέλνω σήμα, ζητώ βοήθεια.
Στέλνω σήμα, ζητώ βοήθεια.
That means that I send a sign and I ask for help. Βοήθεια is help, σήμα is sign. I send, this is what we do as prayers. Ζητώ συνεχώς, Βαλέρια, ζητώ συνεχώς βοήθεια από το Χριστό. Βαλέρια, open your microphone.
Ζητώ συνεχώς
βοήθεια από το Χριστό. That means I ask continuously help from Christ. Okay? Συνεχώς means continuously. Ζητώ, ask. Βοήθεια is help from Christ. So, Fred, από την Παναγία, από τους Αγίους, για τον εαυτό μου και για τους άλλους. From Saint Maria, Παναγία, from other saints, for myself and for the others. Fred, can you repeat
yeah,
after
I'll take
me?
A shot at Christo.
Από τη Παναγία, Παναγία.
Παναγία.
Αγίους.
Για τον
εαυτό μου εαυτό μου
αυτός, αλλος,
και για τους άλλους.
Σητήσω, 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 σητήσω.
Και για τους άλλους. So, from Panagia, from the other cells, from myself and from the others, I ask for help. I ask for help continuously from Christ, from Panagia, from the cells, from the other cells, for myself and for the others. And Nikos, αν δεν ζητήσω, δεν θα μου δώσουν. If I don't ask, they cannot help me. They will not help me. Αν δεν ζητήσω, can you repeat after me? Αν δεν ζητήσω,
αν δεν ζητήσω, δεν θα μου δώσουν.
Πάρα πολύ ωραία. If I don't ask, then they will not give me help.
If I don't ask, then I will not. Then they will not.
They will not give me
help.
Help me.
They will not help me. Yeah.
Okay. Until now, you have no unknown words. The words are simple until now. Let's go on, Leslie, with the difficult words. Θυμάμαι στον ανταρτοπόλεμο μας είχαν κυκλώσει σφιχτά. Let's read after me, Leslie. Θυμάμαι στον ανταρτοπόλεμο.
Θυμάμαι στον
ανταρτο
ανταρτοπόλεμο.
Είναι δύο λέξεις. This word has two words. Αντάρτο and πόλεμο. Πόλεμο is war. Αντάρτο is a period when Greek people were against Greek people during 1944 to 1949. Because some people wanted to have the government they followed the Russian orders, and some people wanted not to give the government to these people, and the Greek people were fighting against Greek people, and this is Antartopolemos. And μας είχαν κυκλώσει σφιχτά, Leslie. Μας είχαν κυκλώσει σφιχτά. Μας είχαν
κυκλώσει
σφιχτά.
Σφιχτά.
Κυκλώσει is a verb which comes from the word κύκλος, cycle. Κύκλος.
Cycle?
Yes. Or circle. Circle.
Circle.
Yes.
Surrounded.
So I remember. It means I remember the war when we were surrounded.
Yes. Sfichta means they were around us, but they didn't give us the opportunity to go outside of this circle.
Okay.
So some χίλιοι εξακόσιοι αντάρτες, 1,600. People who heard the orders by Russian. This is the word αντάρτες. So, χίλιοι εξακόσιοι αντάρτες. Let's lay.
Χίλιοι εξακόσιοι
αντάρτες.
Αντάρτες.
Can you translate το χίλιοι εξακόσιοι? 1,600. Okay. Again, εμείς ήμασταν όλοι και όλοι 180 στρατιώτες. Again,
εμείς ήμασταν όλοι και όλοι 180 στρατιώτες.
So, have you any unknown words in this? Εμείς ήμασταν όλοι και όλοι 180 στρατιώτες.
We were all and all 180
soldiers. Bravo. Οχυρωμένοι πίσω, Βαλέρια, Οχυρωμένη πίσω από ένα βράχο. Οχυρωμένη, can you repeat after me? Οχυρωμένη.
Οχυρωμένη πίσω
από ένα βράχο.
Για να, wait, από έναν
βράχο. Βράχος is a big stone. A big stone. So these 180 soldiers were behind a big stone. Οχυρωμένη.
A rock.
A rock. Yes, very nice word. A rock. A big stone or a rock. A βράχος in a rock. So the people who have the orders from Lucien were 1,600. And the other people were 180 only. And they were behind a rock. Αν μας έπιαναν, Fred, αν μας έπιαναν, θα μας σκότωναν.
Fred,
I don't know where you are.
Right here.
Αν μας έπιαναν, θα μας σκότωναν. Αν μας έπιαναν, θα μας σκότωναν.
Θα μας σκότωναν.
Πολύ καλά, πάρα πολύ καλά. Μπράβο. If they had the opportunity to catch us, they would kill us. Okay. Σκοτώνω είναι kill. The verb σκοτώνω is kill. And έπιαναν is catch. Okay. If they had the opportunity to catch them, then they would kill them. So, προσπάθησα να στήσω κεραία για να πιάσω επαφή με το κέντρο. Vicent, Άγιος Παΐσιος, was a person who was responsible for the communication in the war. He wasn't fighting other people. He had the opportunity, the responsibility to have communication with the center of the war, in order to take orders for the soldiers. So, προσπάθησα να στήσω κεραία. I tried to, κεραία is...
Antenna,
okay. I tried to put an antenna in order to have communication with the center. Νίκος, προσπάθησα να στήσω κεραία. Προσπάθησα, Νίκος.
Να στήσω κεραία.
Για να πιάσω επαφή με το κέντρο.
Επαφή με το κέντρο.
Πολύ ωραία. So, I tried to prepare an antenna in order to have communication with the sender. Can you translate it in English in order to give me the opportunity to understand that you understood? Προσπάθησα, I tried to
set an antenna to communicate with the center.
Very nice, thank you very much. Leslie, then boys. Επαφή is communication.
Communicate, okay.
In the real world, επαφή means in touch.
Επικοινωνία is...
Communication, επικοινωνία. Επαφή means in touch, to be close, to be in touch, okay, with them. So there are different words, and we use them in different sentences. You will see how we can use the words when we go on with the text, with Greek text. So, δεν μπόρεσα, Leslie.
Δεν μπόρεσα.
Δεν μπόρεσα. I didn't succeed it. Δεν μπόρεσα.
Δεν μπόρεσα.
I didn't
succeed.
Κοβόταν η κεραία από τα πυρά.
Κοβόταν η κεραία από τα πυρά.
So, I didn't succeed it. The antenna was cut from the shoots. the people were shooting. And when I prepared the antenna was destroyed by the shoots.
So, Pira, what is Pira?
Shoots. The people,
bullets? Shoots. Bullets?
Yes.
Bullets.
Okay, bullets.
Bullets, yes, bullets. Okay, let's go on. Ολοχαγός φώναζε, Γκέι. Ολοχαγός φώναζε.
Ολοχαγός φώναζε.
How is the word λοχαγός, κύριε
Μπόγκολη? Captain.
Okay, the captain cried. The captain cried. Άφησε τα αυτά. Γκέι, you can continue. Άφησε τα αυτά.
Άφησε τα αυτά.
Έλα εδώ
βοήθησε να
σβαρνίσουμε κανένα κυβότιο χειροβομβίδες.
Σβαρνίσουμε κανένα κυβότιο χειροβομβίδες.
Πολύ ωραία. Άφησε τα αυτά. Let all of this come here and help me in order to take a box χειροβομβίδες, κύριε Βόγκολη. They are small bombs which we can send them with our hands.
Grenade,
but grenade means nothing in English. Hirobovides is with our hands we sent small bombs. Okay. So, γυρνούσε εντωμεταξύ στα πολυβολία, Βαλέρια, γυρνούσε εντωμεταξύ στα πολυβολία και έκανε επιθεώρηση. Let's try, Valeria, together. Γυρνούσε
εντωμεταξύ
στα πολυβολία.
Πολυβολία.
Έκανε επιθεώρηση. So, let's translate it in English. Γυρνούσε εντωμεταξύ στα πολυβολία και έκανε επιθεώρηση means that he was around the areas where there were the πολυβολία, how can say?
Gunfires.
Gunfires, and he did a control. He tried to see how they are working. Okay. Μόλις έφευγε, Fred, μόλις έφευγε, έτρεχα πάλι στον ασύρματο. Μόλις έφευγε ο λοχαγός, μόλις έφευγε ο captain, έτρεχα πάλι στον ασύρματο. Fred. Μόλις έφευγε, έτρεχα πάλι.
Τρέχα, Γκέι, Στόν.
Ασύρματο.
Ασύρματο.
Ωραία, πολύ ωραία. We'll try to translate this phrase. When the captain left, when the captain left, I was running again to the place where I have the machine with which I could communicate with the sender. Ασύρματο means without wire, without wires.
Wireless radio.
Yes, wireless radio. Yes, very nice. Saint Paisios tried to communicate with the center and ask them what they have to do. But the captain said, no, try to communicate with the center. Come with me and help me in order to continue the war. But Saint Paisios went again to the wireless radio in order to find a way to communicate. Μέχρι να δώσει Νίκος, μέχρι να δώσει αυτός εντολές, προσπαθούσα να στήσω κεραία Και ξαναπήγαινα να βοηθήσω για να μην φωνάζει. Can you try with me? Μέχρι να δώσει αυτός εντολές.
Μέχρι να δώσει αυτός εντολές.
Προσπαθούσα να στήσω κεραία.
Προσπαθούσα να στήσω κεραία.
Και ξαναπήγαινα να βοηθήσω.
Και ξαναπήγανε
να
βοηθήσω.
Για να μην φωνάζει.
Για να μην φωνάζει.
Πολύ ωραία. I'll try to translate it and then, Nikos, you will try to translate also the first eight sentence. Until he had to give orders, εντολές, I tried to prepare the antenna and I went again in order to help, not to give him the opportunity to cry to me. So, you can translate it better than me. Let's try together. Try to translate this phrase in English. Μέχρι να δώσει αυτός εντολές means that until the time he had the captain to give orders to the soldiers. So, can you translate it in English better than me? Μέχρι να δώσει αυτός εντολές.
I'm not sure.
I can try.
Yes.
Until he gave the orders, he was trying to set up the antenna again and went back to help.
In order
so
not
that
to...
he wouldn't shout at me.
Very nice. Did you understand, Nikos? Can you repeat it, Leslie?
Sure. Until he gave the orders, I was trying to set up an antenna and went back to help again so that he wouldn't shout at me.
Nikos, did you understand? Nikos?
Yeah, so...
Okay. This is why you are in our class for the first time. Leslie was attending class.
Yeah, so I don't
feel that you can do something. You can try only. All of us will help you. So don't.
I want to ask a question, I guess.
Yes, you can ask.
Mehri.
Mehri, until.
So
Mehri is until. Oh, Leslie, is the word, short word, the right word, until?
Until.
Mehri, until. Okay, Mehri is until. Have you other unknown words? Nikos.
Endoles is
orders. Yes. Oh, yes.
Okay.
Kerea is antenna. Να βοηθήσω, to help, να φωνάζει, to cry. Okay, to cry. Okay, let's go on with you, Leslie. Τελικά, με ένα φτιάρι και ένα ξύλο. Ναι, Νίκος.
Για να μη φωνάζει.
Για να μη φωνάζει, in order not to cry. The captain
is
not to cry.
To cry or to call out, right?
No crowd, not to crowd.
Or not to crowd. To not to to.
Όχι κλαί.
Όχι κλαί.
In English it is
no.
Φωνάζει is to call out or
crowd. Nikos, crowd, not cry. Crowd.
Right.
Crowd. Yeah.
Crowd. Okay. So Leslie, can you go on? Τελικά με ένα φτιάρι.
Εντάξει, ευχαριστώ.
Τελικά, με ένα φτιάρι και ένα ξύλο, έστησα την κεραία και κατάφερα να πιάσω επαφή. Λες, λέει.
Yeah. Τελικά, με ένα φτιάρι και ένα ξύλο,
έστησα την
κεραία και κατάφερα να πιάσω επαφή.
So, let's try to translate it. I don't know the word φτιάρι. Κύριε Βόγκολη, ξέρετε τη λέξη φτιάρι?
Ne, ne, ne. In a shovel.
A shovel.
Shovel.
So, finally, with one shovel. And one wood.
Wood? Xilo.
Xilo is wood, yes.
Okay. Finally, with one shovel and one wood.
Prepared the antenna. I prepared the antenna and... I succeeded.
Managed.
I managed to have communication.
Catafera means I managed.
I managed to have communication.
Help communication.
So can you repeat it in Greek, Leslie? You are very good in translation, but let's try to speak a little
Greek.
Telika.
Telika.
Mena fchari. Mena fchari. Kena xilo.
Kena xilo.
Έστησα την κεραία.
Έστησα την κεραία.
Και κατάφερα να πιάσω επαφή.
Και κατάφερα να πιάσω επαφή.
Πολύ ωραία. Γκέιλ, είπα δύο λέξεις.
Είπα δύο λέξεις.
Εκείνο ήταν. Translate, please, these two sentences. I said two words.
Equino.
Equino is that.
That was.
And ήταν was. That was.
That
το
was.
Πρωί, α, Βαλέρια, το πρωί ήρθε η αεροπορία και μας έσωσε. Άνοιξε το πρωί.
Ήρθε η
αεροπορία
και
μας έσωσε.
Έσωσε.
Do you have unknown words, Valeria?
No, I don't. It's like today. Πρωί
is tomorrow.
Tomorrow, okay.
Tomorrow morning. Because it was night and tomorrow morning is the word πρωί. Tomorrow morning, aeroporia, how can say Mr. Vogelis, aeroporia means
the Air Force.
In the morning, Air Force
came and they solved us. They saved us. Okay? They saved us.
Okay.
Έσωσε, saved. Okay?
Gotcha.
And Nikos, where is Fred, Valeria?
Oh, he slipped out.
So he was.
He's enjoying it, but it's hard for both of us since we don't.
Yes. But he will try. Μικρό πράγμα είναι 180 άνδρες να είναι περικυκλωμένοι από 1600 και τελικά να σωθούν. Νίκος, μικρό πράγμα είναι. Can you repeat after me? Μικρό πράγμα είναι. Νίκος.
Μικρό πράγμα είναι
των 180 άνδρες.
180
άνδρες.
Να είναι περικυκλωμένοι.
Από 1600. Από χίλιους εξακόσιους και τελικά να σωθούν.
Σωθούν.
Πολύ ωραία. Can we try to translate it in English? Is it a small thing that 180 people...
A small thing is...
It is a question mark. It is a question.
Pragma is a small thing.
A small thing. 180 people to be.
A small thing is 180 men. To
To be surrounded.
To be surrounded.
Be
surrounded.
Encircled by. To be surrounded by 1,600.
And finally, to be saved.
To be saved.
Okay. And finally, to be saved. Have you unknown words?
And finally, Nikos? To be saved.
Can you unknown words, Nikos?
Perikyklomeni.
Perikyklomeni. I learned
is to be surrounded, right?
Yes, yes. This is the very nice translation. To be surrounded. To be surrounded by 1,600 people. And finally, to be saved. This is a question. And this phrase, all this phrase.
Que tenica, na sothun,
σημαίνει to be saved. To be saved. All this paragraph is what Saint Paisios said to this person. One person asked, τι είναι η προσευχή, and the Saint Paisios responded, because while he tried to prepare antenna, he was praying also. He was praying also in order to help, to have help by Christ and by Panagia and by the other saints. And he succeeded finally to save all these people, 180 people. And with this example, he said to the person who asked, what is pray? He responded with this example. Let's go on. Leslie, you see the text.
Yes.
It's better now than Omiru Odyssea.
Yes. Okay. Can I ask you one question, Maggie?
Yes, yes, Leslie.
Xanapiena.
I was going again. Piena means I go.
Right.
Xana is again.
Again, I go. Okay.
Again. So I was going again. Xanapiena. Okay. It is past, but continuous past. I was going again. Every time that the captain was far away from him, he was going again to prepare the antenna in order to succeed communication. And he finally succeeded communication. And finally, he saved with his prayer. He saved 180 people, 80 soldiers. So this is a very good example how we can succeed in our lives. Mm-hmm. How can we, when we have some problems? He continues. Από εκεί κατάλαβα τη μεγάλη αποστολή του μοναχού να βοηθάει με την προσευχή. Leslie, από εκεί κατάλαβα τη μεγάλη αποστολή του μοναχού. Από εκεί κατάλαβα.
Από εκεί κατάλαβα.
Τη μεγάλη αποστολή του μοναχού.
Τη μεγάλη αποστολή
του μοναχού. Να βοηθάει με την προσευχή.
Βοηθεία.
Να βοηθάει.
Να βοηθάει.
Με την προσευχή.
Με την προσευχή.
Προσευχή. Πολύ ωραία. Let's try to translate it. From that example, από εκεί, I understood. From that example that Saint Paisios gave, από εκεί, from that example, it means I understood the great
mission.
The great mission of a monk to help with the prey. Okay, can you translate it better, Leslie?
Oh, from that I understood. the big, the great apostle?
Mission. The mission of a monk.
Of the monk.
To help him with prayer. With prayer, yes. Lene kosmiki, Gail. Kosmiki are the people who live in the world. Cosmos, do you remember the word cosmos? We discussed about it the previous year. Cosmos.
The layman.
Yes, all the people around us are κοσμικοί. Τι κάνουν οι καλόγεροι, γιατί δεν βγαίνουν στον κόσμο να βοηθήσουν την κοινωνία. Gail, let's go. Τι κάνουν οι καλόγεροι,
γιατί δεν βγαίνουν στον κόσμο να βοηθήσουν την κοινωνία.
Πολύ ωραία. Let's try to translate. What the monks do, why they go, they don't come in the general population, in the people, in the society, in order to help the society, what they do, can you translate it better than me, Gail?
What do they do, the
What do the monks do?
Why do they not come down to the people to help
the society?
To help the society.
Okay.
Community,
yes. Community. It's the better word. Community, yeah. To help community. The community. Valeria, είναι σαν να λένε σε έναν ασυρματιστή.
Είναι σαν να λένε σε έναν ασυρματιστή.
Let's try to translate. It is as to say to one person who works with a wireless radio. To a person who is working with the wireless radio. Τι κάνεις εκεί με τον ασύρματο? Άφησε τον ασύρματο, πάρε ένα τουφέκι και έλα να πολεμήσεις. Let's translate it. It is like to say to a person who is working with a wireless radio. What do you do there with the wireless radio? Let the wireless radio take a weapon and come to fight with us. Okay, ένα τουφέκι is a weapon and come to fight with us. So let's translate it, Valeria, better.
Oh, I wouldn't be able to translate it. So you're saying. No, I don't. I know the individual words, like Lene is called, name Saena, and that must be a wireless radio.
I'll translate it for you. Yeah. Please pay attention in order to do better translation than me. You will have to understand the meaning of the phrase, and you will try to translate it in English better than me. So the translation by me is, it is as to say to a person who is working with a wireless radio. Do you understand what that it means?
Yes.
Okay. Τι κάνεις εκεί με τον ασύρματο? What are you doing there with the wireless radio? What are you doing? Let the wireless radio and take a weapon in order to fight with us, okay?
Oh, gotcha. What are you doing with the wireless wireless radio? Take the weapon and fight with us.
Very nice. So let's go on with Nikos. Σε τίποτα δεν μας ωφελεί επικοινωνία με όλους τους σταθμούς όλου του κόσμου. Σε τίποτα δεν μας ωφελεί η επικοινωνία με όλους τους σταθμούς όλου του κόσμου. The communication with all the stations of the world cannot help us if we don't have, εάν δεν έχουμε την ουράνια επικοινωνία και επαφή με το Θεό. If we don't have the communication and touch with God, για να ζητάμε και να παίρνουμε βοήθεια από Αυτόν. In order to ask a take help from Him. So, let's say them first in Greek, Nikos. Σε τίποτε δεν μας ωφελεί η επικοινωνία. Repeat it after me. Σε τίποτε δεν μας ωφελεί η επικοινωνία. Νίκος.
Σε τίποτε δεν μας
ωφελεί. Σε τίποτε δεν μας ωφελεί η επικοινωνία με όλους τους σταθμούς.
Σε τίποτε δεν μας ωφελεί
η επικοινωνία
με όλους
τους σταθμούς.
Με όλους τους σταθμούς.
Όλου του κόσμου.
Όλου του κόσμου.
Εάν δεν έχουμε την ουράνια επικοινωνία και επαφή με το Θεό.
Εάν δεν έχουμε
την ουράνια επικοινωνία.
Ουράνια επικοινωνία και επαφή με τον Θεό.
Για να ζητάμε και να παίρνουμε βοήθεια από Αυτόν.
Για να ζητάμε και να παίρνουμε
βοήθεια από Αυτόν.
Νούμε βοήθεια από Αυτόν.
Πολύ ωραία. Let's try to translate it. Pay attention, please. I'll try to translate it in English, but you can translate it better than me, if you pay attention. The communication with all the stations of the world cannot
cannot be used to us.
Cannot be useful to us, cannot give a benefit to us if we don't have communication. Urania is health. Sky.
Heavenly
communication and touch with God, για να ζητάμε και να παίρνουμε βοήθεια, in order to ask and have help from Him. Do you want to try to translate it in English? The communication with all the stations of all the world cannot be useful to us, σε τίποτε δεν μας ωφελεί, means cannot be useful to us or give a benefit to us if we have communication with all the people, all the world, cannot be useful for us if we have not communication and touch with God in order to ask and take help from Him. Can you translate it in English, please? Nikos.
Yeah, this is difficult for me.
Difficult. Let's try again together.
Can I try?
Leslie will try and okay, pay attention in order to understand the meaning. Leslie.
So communication with all the stations of the whole world is of no use to us if we do not have heavenly communication and contact with God in order to ask and receive help from Him.
Very nice. Bravo. Leslie, you are a different person today. So Greece,
I'm trying very hard.
Yes, Greece is very, very, very inspire you.
Yeah, you're
a very different person today. Very different.
I have to tell you, I'm very shy trying though. So.
Good. Very good. So, do you, Nikos, understand the phrase now? Do you want Leslie to translate it for you again?
I think so. It's
okay. Leslie, can you repeat once, but loudly, please. Loudly.
Okay. So
one by one, the word, in order everybody to have the opportunity to understand every word you say, because
okay.
half of the words are not heard. You okay. speak very quickly. So please, one by one, the word, the translation was perfect.
Okay.
So try, please.
Okay. So communication with all the stations in the whole world does us no good if we do not have heavenly communication and contact with God in order to ask for and receive help from him.
Very nice. Nikos, did you understand everything? Valeria, did you understand everything? Again, I'm sure you understood everything because you know every word. Okay, let's go on. Leslie, είναι μακάρι όσοι έχουν...
Let me ask one question.
Yes, Nikos, I hear you.
Σε τίποτε.
Σε τίποτε means to nothing. To nothing. But we cannot translate this Greek phrase word by word. Σε τίποτε, to nothing. The communication can help us, can give a benefit.
It does us no good.
Yes. So nothing can yeah. Okay. To nothing. So we can translate a word by word in some phrases, in some Greek phrases. We have to understand the meaning of the phrase. And then we can translate okay. it in English. Okay. So, Leslie, the last phrase.
Sure.
Είναι μακάρι.
Όσοι.
Έπιασαν επαφή.
Επαφή.
Με τον ουράνιο σταθμό.
Ουράνιο σταθμό.
Και είναι δικτυωμένη με ευλάβεια με το Θεό.
Και είναι
δικτυωμένη.
Δικτυωμένη.
Δικτυωμένη. Is net. Δίκτυο is a net.
Is so, a what?
Net.
Net.
Okay. So, okay. Δίκτυο
είναι δικτυωμένη με
ευλάβεια με το
Θεό.
So, let's try to translate it, Leslie. Είναι μακάρι, μακάριος, is happy, very happy, μακάριος.
Μακάριο.
Yes, if you read the New Testament in the fifth chapter of Matthäus, you will see some very nice phrases with the first word, μακάριος. Μακάριος means very, very happy.
Okay.
Blessed. Blessed. Blessed.
Blessed.
Yes. So, είναι μακάρι όσοι έπιασαν. Everybody who had a communication. Or
blessed
a contact.
Are those
you
who translated have
communication. You translated the επαφή as a contact. So, it is the same. These people who have a contact with the sky station, they are very happy, they are blessed, and they are in a net, they are diktiomeni, means they are in the same net with God. There are different...
The same network with God.
Yes, the same network with God. Yes, this is the English phrase. So, Gail, you have to read the last phrase and translate it in English. I'll help you, don't worry. And Leslie will help also you. She's very nice. I am very excited. Very excited. He came for 2 weeks in Greek and she can translate everything.
No, I don't know about that.
You are unbelievable. So, Gail, can you read in Greek the last phrase and translate it in English?
Από πού?
Σε τίποτε.
Σε τίποτε, δεν μας ωφελεί η επικοινωνία με όλους τους σταθμούς Olo tu cosmu. Sanden ehume tin orania. Epikinonia. Ke epafi meton theo. Yana zintame kena panume. Voithia po ofton. Ine makari osi. Epiasan epafi. Meton oranio, stafmo, ke ine
dictiomeni
me evlavei via meton theo.
Πάρα πολύ ωραία. Can you translate it in English now?
Nothing.
You have to start with communication. The communication with all the station of the whole world, the communication.
None of our communication with the whole world,
all the stations of the whole world.
With all the stations of all of the world.
Will not help. They are not useful. Means it is not useful. The communication is not useful for us. If we have a communication with all the stations of the whole world,
without having communication with the heavens,
yes,
and with God,
yes.
To ask and receive.
Παίρνουμε σημαίνει receive.
Receive help
because
from him.
If we only ask and we don't receive, it's not useful for us.
Right.
So we have to think that if we ask something, we'll receive this something from the God.
Right.
And this happened with Saint Paisios. So, in order to ask and receive help from him. And the last sentence.
It is Makari.
Blessed. Yes.
Blessed. Epiason epathy. The people
who had contact with this station from the heaven,
from the heavens,
they are blessed, and they are in a network with God. Evlavia means
reverence.
They are in a network with reverence with a God. So this is a small piece of the communication that this saint who died some years before. And I had the opportunity to meet him. Mr. Vogelis met Mr. Saint Paisios.
Δεν άκουσα τίποτε.
Συναντήσατε τον Άγιο Παΐσιο ποτέ?
Μπαϊέρ, μόνο.
Μάλιστα.
Πετάξαμε πάνω από το Άγιον Όρος από όλες τις μονές όταν ο Παΐσιος ήταν στην μονή.
So he said that he was in a plane, Mr. Vogelis was in a plane, and he was up the sky over the Saint Mountain. When Saint Paisios was living. But I had the opportunity to meet him when he was sick in a hospital, and I went to meet him and ask him only one question. I asked him what I have to stop in order to continue my life, because I had decided to do many things during my life. To work in the university, to have a big family, to try with Alzheimer's disease in Greece, to do every Tuesday afternoon a meeting with Greek women scientists, a talk about New Testament, and also to have a private medical office, private office. And I asked Saint Paisios, what do you think, what I have to stop in order to continue my life, because they are too many to do for one people, person. And he said, you have to continue with all of them. And yesterday, when I, the day before yesterday, when I returned from Italy, because I had a meeting there with other doctors about a new medication for Alzheimer's disease, I read something that Saint Sophronio said. He was a monk in Saint Mountain, and he had 14 works to do every day, 14. Not five, as I had. He had 14 works to do. And he asked his father, like Saint Paisios, he asked, I have to stop something because I have too many things to do. And his father said, you have to continue with all of them because every time you have only one to do. So you have to continue and do everything you have to do as better as you can. So I have the second response from another saint during my flight back to Greece on Wednesday evening. So let's say goodbye for today, and we'll meet tomorrow in order to see our poems, which are more simple than this text, and be prepared for the big day of 28th of October. Bye bye to everyone.
Καλό βράδυ. Καλό βράδυ σε όλους σας.
Leslie, want to ask?
I have two questions.
You can attend the next class also.
Okay.
If you wish.
Okay. You will ask me tomorrow, Leslie. When we write down the questions, Gail the same. Write down the questions and we'll start with your questions. Okay. Bye bye. Have a nice day.
Yes,
very nice.